Yay, Fernandez. And finally, Takahiko Kozuka. Three Japanese. Oh, the crowd here going to be in raptures. Fernandez looks in a good frame of mind as he talks with Michael Hu.
Thomas Berner.
Can he put two performances together, back to back? He's been unable to for the last 4 years. Listen to the Japanese. Three of their skaters are in this final group, but they want everyone to do well. So it's a tango for Thomas. Well, he went for it. Very nearly got it. Was he round? Hand down.
Very possibly slightly under-rotated. Definitely two-footed.
Another quad, which he will put in combination if he can possibly do it. Here it is. Now.
Yeah, just stepped a little wide after the drop three on that one.
Familiar tale, I'm afraid. It seems as if the short was a false dawn. Triple flip. Triple axel. And nothing doing on the loop. Doubling out on the Lutz. Good fight. Triple axel cleanly landed. But his expression sums it up. He just couldn't put it together. Not enough. And I'm afraid we've seen too many performances like that to totally trust it, even though it was so good yesterday or the day before. But wasn't it great to see the crowd wanting him to succeed so much? Uplifting.
It really was. I'll tell you what, Simon, you won't see any skater out here with their last jump pass being a triple axel. That shows you how hard he was trying.
Yes.
Even though it, you know, a couple of the jumps ended up as singles or doubles, to do that at the end of the program when your legs are like jelly took some courage.
But he's going to drop.
Yeah, he is.
Not, if not like a stone, like a pretty big pebble.
Yeah. He's got a big fan base here.
Some are going to go home very happy.
Yes. Well, he definitely got himself a few more fans 2 days ago in that short program, because that was something very, very special.
Yes, it was way out of context of what he's been achieving.
Yeah, I know he's plagued with injury. It's been tough for him to get himself together for this season. And it's, you know, when your body's aching, your knees hurt, your shins hurt, it's so hard to get yourself together and try and train enough to be able to put out a program that you need or that you're looking for. So you got to feel for him. And here he is setting up that quad toe at the beginning. Well, he made the four turns double-footed. He looks down at the ice just to double check to make sure that rotation was there. There's the second one. You see, he stepped a little bit wide. So when he put his right foot down, it was on an inside edge and not an outside edge. And then the foot comes around a little bit late. Flip, nice and clean. That's the quality we used to seeing from Thomas. But just a couple of the jumps singled and doubled, which was a real pity. There's that axle.
The second mark will be decent, but the first mark, you can't cover it up.
No, it's going to hurt when you start. Rotation is king. When you start doubling, it really, really hurts you. If you think of that, Lutz, double Lutz is worth 2.1, a triple Lutz is worth 6 points. He's lost over 4 points there in one element.
But what a place for your last competitive skate.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's going to drop and